I think politicians have an ethical duty not to mislead or misinform voters